Hello, welcome to another video. But before we start, I would like to say I'm dropping a song called I Shoot Like Jaw. Well, not I Shoot Like Jaw, just Shoot Like Jaw. Dropping on May the 6th, which is this upcoming Friday. I don't know when you'll see this video, so it could be within like 2 or 3 days. Go listen to it. Go listen to it whenever it comes out. But anyway, besides that, today we're going to be reviewing They Don't Know by Bobby Shmurda. And I would just like to say Bobby Shmurda's cover photo for like all of his songs have been on point. This one looks super good. You'll see it on the thumbnail of this video. I really like it. Him yelling with all like his chains flying out everywhere. Really cool, you know. He's a drippy guy. He's got to show off all his drip in a cool way. You know, cool. Hopefully this is a hard-hitting song. Bobby Shmurda just hasn't been hitting since he got out of jail. His first song was kind of good, and I liked Splash, but Cartier Lenses isn't that good. Now, one song he dropped on, what's it called? Shmoney. I think it's just called Shmoney with Rowdy Rebel and Quavo. That's a banger. I really like that song. But hopefully this is the same case. Let's go and get into it. They Don't Know by Bobby Shmurda.
Mommies ain't gon' show no love and fuck that nigga. My niggas say fuck them, fuck them. I don't trust them, I'ma dust that nigga. My niggas say fuck, I'm bossing. Gang, gang, gang,
gang. That was not good. That might be the first song that I've reviewed on this channel or reacted to that I have just not liked at all. That is the first song that I've reviewed on this channel that is outright bad. That was not a good song. I don't know what Bobby's doing. I think I might have seen somewhere he's having label trouble, like not being able to drop songs he wants to. But hopefully that's not one of the ones he wanted to, and hopefully they're making him drop certain songs. Because, oh my god, that was not good. The beat was okay. The beat was okay. But that's a big problem with Bobby Shmurda recently. Him rhyming words, like, with each other. Like, rhyming, like, the B word and B word, like, multiple times. That just gets annoying. And he does that on every single song. It's not good. It's not a good rhyme scheme at all. Now, if you maybe do it, like, once or twice, that could sound kind of tough. But once you do it with, like, bar after bar after bar after bar, that just gets annoying. Now, like, and having, like, part, like, 10 seconds of just you saying, like, gang, gang, or, like, an ad-lib over and over and over again with, like, a little bit of talking in the background, that does not sound good. Or, like, doing it, like, multiple times in a song, that just does not sound good. I don't know why he thinks that sounds good. That song should have stayed in the vault. It sounds unfinished too. Like certain parts of it, he sounded like a little louder than the beat, but not loud as he should have been. But like closer to the end of the song, he actually sounded like over the beat, which is the ending of it was the best part of it because it actually sounded good and he wasn't rhyming like word after word after word. It wasn't great because it was like he delivers his lines like almost like way too close to each other. Where it, like, you can't tell where, like, it's the end of the bar and a start of a bar. Shmoney doesn't really have that problem. Or, like, Shmoney does it in a weird way where it sounds good. But, the features might carry that song on its back. I haven't heard it in a while. But, yeah, that was just not good. That was not a good song. I was hoping I'd have to run that one back, but that was just not good. Bobby did not deliver that time. Wow. Yeah, anyway, I'm Fatal K. Thank you for watching me not enjoy a song for the first time. Wow, that's weird. Now, I'm easy to please when listening to music. Like, if I like the beat, usually I'll end up liking your song most of the time. Like, it's really easy for me to like a song. And that one just did not deliver. But anyway, I'm Fatal K. Listen to my new song whenever it drops on the 6th, this coming up Friday. I don't know when you'll see this. That could be like 2 days away. But anyway, I'll talk to y'all later.